Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Sandra Jones. This week, science and research abound aboard the International Space Station. NASA astronauts Jessica Meir and Andrew Morgan have been busy conducting research related to bone loss as part of the Osteomics 2 experiment. Using the unique microgravity environment of the space station, this investigation compares the genetic expression in space of a type of bone cell called osteoblasts to samples back on Earth. By gleaning insight into how bone loss occurs in space, researchers on the ground will have a better understanding of osteoporosis, which can enable the development of potential countermeasures to slow or stop the progression of the disease. Following a series of successful spacewalks on the Alpha Magnetic Spectrometer, the device is back up and running better than ever. Last month, NASA astronaut Andrew Morgan and European Space Agency astronaut Luca Parmitano completed the final spacewalk to repair a cooling pump on the Alpha Magnetic Spectrometer. The payload's Operation Control Center in Geneva has reported the AMS has since been powered on and is back in the business of collecting particles to further our understanding of dark matter, antimatter, and the origins of the universe. Coming soon to station, SpaceX's 20th Cargo Dragon resupply ship. This vehicle will blast off from Space Launch Complex 40 at Cape Canaveral Air Force Station in Florida, containing a variety of science investigations, supplies, and equipment. Research highlights include experiments focused on particle foam manufacturing, water droplet formation, and other cutting-edge investigations. This week's question comes from Ray, who wants to know what the minimum age required to be an astronaut is. There is no minimum age required to be an astronaut. The basic requirements include U.S. citizenship, a master's degree in a STEM field, 2 years of related professional experience, and the ability to pass a NASA astronaut physical. If you meet these requirements, get your resume ready. We will officially begin accepting applications on Monday, March 2nd. For more information about application, check out nasa.gov/astronauts. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.